Hello, everybody. So today I'm going to walk you through my digital accordion folder. So the first thing you're going to need to do is open GoodNotes. I already have it loaded in my GoodNotes, but you're going to just load it in. Now the cover when you get it isn't going to say Mrs. Fleming, that's obviously my name, but it's just a text box that you can add. Click up here, add your name, you can put the year, whatever you want to put up there. The next thing you're gonna do is go to the next slide. This is gonna house all of your inserts. So I'm gonna use click for the first one, but then I'm just gonna scroll through. They're all clickable. These are all of your special ed things that you're gonna need for IEP meetings, for progress monitoring, tracking goals, writing IEPs, and then you just have a lined page and a blank page. This down at the bottom is always going to bring you back to the caseload. So actually after this page is your caseload. So here's how the caseload works. You're going to write in any of these. And then you're going to click out of the edit. And it will take you directly to that page. Every single one has the student information on the top, and then there's a blank as the back. But here is the cool thing about this concept. You can click add and then make sure it says after. You can import from any of your documents. So I just made like a fake IEP page, and you can input that into the document. So right in between for Penelope, this would be her IEP. You can put PDFs, PowerPoints, and images in there. So you can just, again, go here, import, and then click from any of your files that you have saved. Or if you have it on your desk or something and you want to just take a picture of it, you can take a photo of it, lots of other things. So the last cool thing about this is if you scroll all the way to the bottom, you have all of your inserts that we talked about. So say that you want to use this one up for Penelope. So you're going to select, boom, you're going to copy it, click done. Then you're going to go back up. So then you're going to go up here, click add, and you're going to paste page after. So you're going to have her whole file, and then you can go back here and click to one of your other students.